Hi friends, welcome to Gadget Kada. Today I am here to do a quick review of the BoAt 260 Bluetooth speaker. So without further wasting your time, let's get started. Coming to the specification of the device comes with the Bluetooth 4.1 technology, so you'll be able to enjoy continuous lossless audio. This device is powered by a 1000 mAh lithium-ion battery, so the battery will last for about 5 to 6 hours of continuous music playback. This device comes with an inbuilt microphone, so you will be able to get up to 9 hours of continuous talk time. Another cool feature of this device is the device is shockproof and waterproof. And coming to the weight of the device weighs about 435 grams. That is on a higher side compared to the Logitech X100 or the JBL Go. Coming to the look and feel of the device looks really stunning, and that is the main selling point of this device. It is built with durable silicon and it has got a rubber made finish that makes it waterproof and shockproof. So coming to the sound clarity, this device is extremely loud and it will beat all the rivals in this price range. It has got a decent bass, and even at higher volumes the sound is crystal clear. So let me show you some of the audio samples. So to conclude, if you have a budget of around 1500, you can definitely go with this device. This device really outperforms all its rivals in this price range. You can get this device from Amazon or Flipkart. I am sharing the links in the description below. You can directly buy it from there. So that's it guys. If you like the video, please hit the like button. Subscribe to our channel for more exciting videos.
For Thank more you. Such videos, subscribe to Gadget Kada. Press the subscribe button and then press the bell icon to get all our notifications.